Before the song starts, I'm sorry. Just want to point you to the last time that you saw, by the way, my name is Omar. I'm Omar from Rio de Aguadilla Church, as well as my summit. But we just thank y'all tonight for letting us do this. You know, we consider it a ministry, something we love to do. But this next song is called Monster. It's also a new song by a group called Kill It. But let me just read you the Bible verse country. And so Jeremiah 20 verse 9, it says, "But if I say I will not mention him or speak any more his name, his word is in my heart like a fire shut up in my bones. I am weary of holding it in, indeed I cannot." See, I don't know if you go up with the book of Jeremiah, but I love the meaning how it instructed Jeremiah to go talk, and he says, "But I'm only a child, I can't speak." And God says, you know, what are you talking about? You're not a kid. I'm going to put the words in your mouth. Just don't worry about it. And sometimes, in this case, I believe he felt like a monster. Every time he felt like when he was talking, he was like, man, something's in me. I'm trying to hold it in. I'm trying to keep it in. But I can't hold it in. There's something going on. And it's something that I haven't experienced before. And right now, we're just going to give you a demonstration of, you know, how maybe he felt like, how Jeremiah felt at this